everyone's having a lovely day today. So today I'm going to be reacting to Sean and Kaycee, Perfect Choreography, and this is a Sean Lou Choreography. I've just reacted to Day 2 Yuma, so go and check that out if you are interested. And also, before we jump into this video, make sure you subscribe to my second channel. I'll leave the link up here, and also at the end of the video, I uploaded a prank on there the other day. I got pranked, okay? Don't want to talk about it. But I've also uploaded a video on there today, so go and check that out as well. I think you will really, really enjoy it. And also, follow me on Instagram if you want to be nosy, if you want to just follow me, if you want to send me a message, if you want to send me any video suggestions, and jump over there and follow me on Instagram. So I'm very, very excited for this choreography, okay? Sean and Kaycee. Very, very happy that they've done a dance together, okay? That they're both dancing with each other. Yeah, so thank you so much for the request, and I'm gonna jump straight into it. Sorry for pausing, but let me just say something. This beginning bit, I know I'm not doing it right. I know that's not how it looks, okay? How Kaycee was doing it, or how Sean was doing it, okay? That's not how they was posing, but the pose at the beginning, okay? I give you real life, okay? The poses at the beginning, okay? So, let's go. Yes. I love Sean's hair, long like that. Bitch, I did it, I made it, I'm loved and I'm hated. I started from the bottom, now my neighborhood is gated. They say drink to your accomplishments, so every night I'm faded. Feel like every other day, me and somebody new related. You my sister, cousin, brother from the other side. The other side. I don't know who told you that.
My mama.
Was she fucking like?
Why did that just hit me out of nowhere? My heart stopped.
That was like boom out of nowhere. Okay, let's just go back a bit. There's a lot going on. The other day, me and somebody new related. You my sister, cousin, brother from the other side. The other side. I don't know who told you that.
My mama.
Was she fucking lying? Hey, wake up, it's your kick up. Cut it out like it's cooking. Shake up all the streets with all these beats. I body beats. I'm not a screen. This is how it feels on the inside. All you non-talent rapping motherfuckers better run and hide. Worthless, you have no purpose. Fucking imposter, you gotta get it through your head. You won't never get no handout.
Oh my
fucking
goodness.
With your ass, it'd be like throwing a band out. My flow increase, my dough increase. You know I leave from all deceased. I am a fucking.
They're so cute. I can't deal with them.
First of all, that hit me out of nowhere. I was shocked, okay? I was shook for a second. I was like this. Like, I didn't even know what was going on. I kind of zoned out for a minute. But I was told that they did this choreography very quick. Was it in like a day or two, I think? Or like hours or something? Someone said something about that in the comment section. It's crazy how talented they both are and how they both complement each other. And how watching them both dance doesn't get tiring. Like, I don't think, oh, it's Sean and Kaycee, what are they gonna dance? Like, what are they gonna do? Like, it's never the same. Like, they always bring something different to the table, and you're shocked every time. That's what I'm here for, okay? This is what I love. Writing as well. They're just so talented. What can they not do? But anyways, guys, thank you so much for the request. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure you like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you soon. Bye.